aware, you know, for the last 6 months, crime teams in North Goa, we were noticing there was a pattern in house burglaries, wherein certain masked men were seen as committing these crimes. In this regard, different cases were registered in various police stations of North and South Goa. And last week we had shared with you that during investigation, Porvorim police station had arrested two suspected masked men who were later identified as the persons who were committing these crimes. They had been identified as one Mr. Maria Baptista. He is 44 years old, a resident of Benolim, and another accomplice, Mr. Mohammed Sufian. He was 20 years old, resident of Kalkonda, and he was a first year BCom student. During the interrogations which we conducted with them, it was revealed that both these persons confessed that they had indeed committed a large number of burglaries in North Goa. They also confessed that they had handed over all the stolen ornaments to one Mr. Philip Rato, who is resident of Benolim, who thereafter used to sell these stolen gold ornaments to a goldsmith identified as one Mr. Samar Pal, who is having a small jewelry shop in Margaon. Both these persons were brought to the Porvorim police station and necessary legal formalities regarding their arrest were done. During the course of investigation, we have so far recovered around 500 grams of stolen gold jewelry. That is around half a kg. And all these persons have confessed to have committed these thefts in a coordinated and in a well-planned manner. I am very glad to share with you that because of the good work done by Porvorim Police Station under the supervision of SDPO Shri Vishwesh Karpe and PI Rahul Parab, we have been able to work out a total of 19 cases. This is perhaps a record which has been created where such large number of cases have been worked out. I will read out the details of the cases which have been worked out. They are 4 cases of Porvorim Police Station, 4 cases of Panjim Police Station, 2 cases of Agashi Police Station, 1 case of Mapsa Police Station, 2 cases of Anjuna Police Station, 5 cases of Fonda Police Station, and 1 case of Old Goa Police Station. So total of 19 cases have been worked out. Around half a kg of jewelry, gold jewelry, has been recovered, and we have yet not finished the investigation in this case. We are hopeful that in the coming days more recoveries are likely to happen and more number of cases will be worked out. As I had shared with you previously, around 10 days back, similar good work had been done by Mapsa Police Station, in which through their swift action and good detection, we were able to, in a record period of time, recover significant amount of stolen jewelry. I also now today congratulate the entire team of Porvorim Subdivision, which has been able to link all these cases. इन केसेस को लिंक करना भी बहुत जरूरी रहा कि इन सब से जब पूछताछ के अंदर वी वर एबल टू गेट स्पेसिफिक डिटेल्स ऑफ व्हेन दे हैड कमिटेड विच थेफ्ट्स, देन फ्रॉम वी देन ट्रेस्ड करस्पॉन्डिंग एफआईआर्स विच हैड बीन रजिस्टर्ड इन द रिस्पेक्टिव पुलिस स्टेशंस एंड सीसीटीवी फुटेजेस वर मैच्ड एंड दैट इज हाउ वी बीन एबल टू रिकवर this this amount of stolen jewelry, and we've been able to work out these many cases. So this is all from my side. Now, if you have any questions, you may ask.
सर सर ये चोरी कब से कर रहे हैं लास्ट?
देखिए ये हमारी जानकारी में इसके ऊपर पहले भी कई केसेस दर्ज हैं, और लेकिन अभी जो रिसेंट ट्रेंड इसने शुरू किया वो इट हैज बीन फ्रॉम फेब्रुअरी ऑफ दिस ईयर. सो ही हैड बीन कमिटेड दीज थेफ्ट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 7 to 8 months. जी इसके ऊपर जैसे मैंने कहा कि करीब 14 केसेस पहले गोवा के अंदर रजिस्टर्ड हैं. ये कुछ समय जेल के अंदर भी काट चुका है और कुछ केसेस के अंदर ही इज प्रेजेंटली अंडर ट्रायल एंड ही इज आउट ऑन बेल. द अदर बॉय हु हैज बीन अरेस्टेड ही देर आर नो प्रीवियस केसेस अगेंस्ट हिम एंड देर आर ऑल्सो नो केसेस अगेंस्ट द टू रिसीवर्स जिन्होंने जिनको हमने पकड़ा.